Good morning. It's our official start day, guys, and I'm so excited to get started. After our first week of preseason and planning, this is the first date, the official start date of our 21-day fix as a group. I know that this is such a big step for you guys. Some of us have old habits that we've followed for years. I know I was very prone to start a diet or try to start eating healthier, and as soon as I felt better or as soon as I lost a little bit of weight, I would think it was okay just to go back to the old habits that I had established, habits that were not working for me. I know that you're all very busy. Some of you are full-time moms. Some of you are full-time employees. Some of you have children, big and small. Some of you may have brand new babies at home. I know that some of you have medical conditions that you're dealing with, or you're recovering from a recent surgery. Whatever it is, we all have things in our life that really make change hard. The world makes it hard for us to be healthy and to be fit. Whether you're single or you're married, whether you're employed or not, we're all busy, busy people. But guess what? You are now introduced into a community of people who are here to support you and who are going to help you through this. It's going to get you results and really keep you focused, okay? Not only that, but you have made the decision to make this change. No one told you you had to do this. You made the decision for you, and that is really, really huge. So here's the question. Are you willing to accept change? Are you willing to embrace it? Are you willing to be uncomfortable and sore for a little bit in order to get long-term results? Think about it. 21 days is really not a long period of time in the grand scheme of your life. You can do anything for 21 days. So excuses aside, old habits aside, are you ready to make this change so that you can improve yourself, so that you can be a part of this 100%? This is a complete do-over. You get to start over. Are you ready to give it all you've got? There are going to be mornings where you wake up and you're not going to feel good. You may have a cold, or you may have stayed up too late the night before. Maybe you have a day just jam-packed full of things that you have to do. I promise that there are going to be things that will test you and make you question whether or not you should push play on your workout that day, or maybe you should just skip your meal plan for the day because you just don't feel like following it. But guys, 30 minutes for a workout is nothing. You can make it happen. Maybe you have to set your alarm a little earlier for that day one morning, or maybe you have to get your workout in after your kids go to bed. Maybe you have to say no to dinner with a friend, so that you can come home and get your workout done. This is 21 days that are for you. It's you against the fixed, making sacrifices so that you can change for the better. So let's do this. We've got our meal plan. We're set for today. You may have already gotten your workout in. We know what we need to do to make some changes. And this week, you are going to be tired. You're going to be sore. And it's going to take a lot of energy to think about your meal plan and to think about following it. But before you know it, it really does become a habit. By the end of this week, you're going to know what goes in those portion control containers. You're going to know what a portion looks like on your plate. By the end of week one, I had it, and I know that you will too. So we're going to push through this week. We're going to go to bed a little bit earlier. We're going to make sure our workout is in our schedule. Set it like a date or a meeting with your boss, something that you would not cancel. That's what your workout needs to be like this week. And think about your goal this week. What do you want to accomplish more than anything this first week? Write it down. Put it on your mirror. Put it in your wallet so you'll see it all the time. But right now, I want you to post it here. Post it here below this video and share it with us, so that we know what you want to accomplish this week. So let's do this. You are strong. You are part of a team, and you are not alone in this journey. And we are here to support you. So, welcome to the group. Good luck, and have a great first day.